The September 11th attacks. The September 11th attacks, also commonly referred to as 9/11, were a series of four coordinated terrorist attacks by the militant Islamic terrorist group Al-Qaeda against the United States of America on the morning of Tuesday, September 11, 2001. On that morning, four commercial airliners traveling from the northeastern United States to California were hijacked mid-flight by 19 Al-Qaeda terrorists. The hijackers were organized into three groups of five hijackers and one group of four. Each group had one hijacker who had received flight training and took over control of the aircraft. Their explicit goal was to crash each plane into a prominent American building, causing mass casualties and partial or complete destruction of the targeted buildings. The first plane to hit its target was American Airlines Flight 11. It was flown into the North Tower of the World Trade Center complex in Lower Manhattan at 8:46 a.m. 17 minutes later at 9:03 a.m., the World Trade Center's South Tower was hit by United Airlines Flight 175. Both 110-story towers collapsed within an hour and 42 minutes, leading to the collapse of the other World Trade Center structures, including 7 World Trade Center, and significantly damaging surrounding buildings. A third flight, American Airlines Flight 77, flown from Dulles International Airport, was hijacked over Ohio. At 9:37 a.m., it crashed into the west side of the Pentagon, the headquarters of the American military in Arlington County, Virginia, causing a partial collapse of the building's side. The fourth and final flight, United Airlines Flight 93, was flown in the direction of Washington, D.C. The plane's passengers attempted to regain control of the aircraft away from the hijackers and ultimately diverted the flight from its intended target. It crashed into a field near Shanksville, Pennsylvania at 10:03 a.m. Investigators determined that Flight 93's target was either the White House or the U.S. Capitol. In the immediate aftermath of the attacks, suspicion quickly fell onto Al-Qaeda. The United States under George W. Bush administration formally responded by launching the War on Terror and invading Afghanistan to depose the Taliban, which had not complied with U.S. demands to expel Al-Qaeda from Afghanistan and extradite Al-Qaeda leader Osama bin Laden. Bin Laden escaped to the White Mountains where he came under attack by U.S.-led forces, but managed to break out. Although bin Laden initially denied any involvement, in 2004 he formally claimed responsibility for the attacks. Al-Qaeda and bin Laden cited U.S. support of Israel, the presence of U.S. troops in Saudi Arabia, and sanctions against Iraq as motives. After evading capture for almost a decade, bin Laden was located in a hideout in Abbottabad, Pakistan and subsequently killed during Operation Neptune Spear on May 2, 2011. The destruction of the World Trade Center and nearby infrastructure seriously harmed the economy of New York City and created a global economic recession. Many countries strengthened their anti-terrorism legislation and expanded the powers of law enforcement and intelligence agencies to prevent terrorist attacks. The U.S. and Canadian civilian airspaces were closed until September 13, while Wall Street trading was closed until September 17. Many closings, evacuations, and cancellations followed, out of respect or fear of further attacks. Cleanup of the World Trade Center site was completed in May 2002, and the Pentagon was repaired within a year. The construction of the World Trade Center complex's replacement began in November 2006, and the building opened in November 2014. The attacks resulted in 2,977 fatalities, over 25,000 injuries, and substantial long-term health consequences, in addition to at least $10 billion in infrastructure and property damage. It remains the deadliest terrorist attack in human history and the single deadliest incident for firefighters and law enforcement officers in the history of the United States, with 340 and 72 killed, respectively. Numerous memorials have been constructed, including